Kart guy here. This is Justin. This is a Predator 212 dirt bike I bought for $300. It was a hell of a steal. But today, which I knew they was going to, these broke and this one wasn't even attached. So we welded these real quick. But what I was trying to get at was we was in the middle of building this jump for the go-kart. That way I can hit it both ways coming down and then really gas it for that and land up there. But anyways, let's get some footage of the dirt bike jumping. The little Predator 212 getting some air. KX-85 frame, 2001. Let's do this shit. we gotta remember, I have my rear brakes. I found one set on eBay, they're on their way. But I only got front brakes.